If you want aim like this.
And want to edit like a pro.
Stay tuned for the video.
Setting montage.